Hey guys. Hello, hello. Happy Monday morning. Is it Monday? Yeah, Monday. Happy Monday morning, everyone. You guys are doing good. Everybody's doing great. Mighty fine. I am just working on Etsy orders. I got a bunch of them to do today, so thought I could use some company. And since the vlog this week is going to be very, very, very small, I thought I'd come on and do a live. And I did turn the monetization off, so you guys will not get rat ads rolled in. I hate it that they do that to you guys now. Hey, Char, how are you? Hey, Carolyn. I'm good, thank you. Got Dave playing in the background. You can put this back on. So what is going on with you guys? Yeah, we're doing good. Hey, Ro. How are you? Thank you guys for the thumbs up already. That was crazy fast. Thank you. I'm good, bro. Tired, but good. Just working. I was going to come up here yesterday and work, but it didn't happen. I just felt too bad yesterday. I don't feel all that great, to be honest with you, today, but I don't have a choice, so. I don't have a choice, so. You haven't won the lotto yet? Me neither. Me neither. So what are you guys up to? What's going on and how's everything going? We got two machines going and the radio. So hopefully you guys can hear me still. Everyone's going crazy. Craft fairs. Yeah. I don't know if I'm going to. Oh, that's awesome, Char. That's awesome. I was talking about craft fairs last week with my sister. I don't know that I'm going to do any this year, to be honest with you. I know it's early to say that, and I know I shouldn't say it feeling the way I feel right now. But maybe I'll change my mind. But right now, I just don't have the energy for it. I don't have the energy for much. I gotta make some tutus. Let's do that. Let's go make a cow tutu because that one has to go out today. If nothing else goes out today, that has to go out. I gotta go pick up my niece today. All right. You guys here. Hi. That's not gonna work, Danny. Danny knows that's not gonna work, and she still tried it. That is really bright on you guys. Is that better? Oh, that's awesome, Char. I know how your babies are. You got good babies. That is awesome. Nothing else goes out today. This has to. It's got to be there by Friday. I'm sending it priority. They pay for priority. It's not supposed to ship out till Friday, but they need it by Friday. So they pay the rush fee and the shipping, priority shipping fee. So I've got to get it out. If I don't do anything, if I do nothing else today, I have to get that out. Sales on Etsy are good. It's weird. It's like feast or famine. Is that too loud? Hey, Kathleen. How are you? ran out of bobbin. So frustrating. I find running out of bobbins very frustrating. I wish they made one that didn't have to have a bobbin. Fingers crossed, Shark. Fingers crossed, my friend. And I'm hearing something like, hey, Rhonda. Do what? Hold on. I don't do them until the fall. Because it's just too hot. But I don't know how I feel. If you were to ask me to make a decision right now, I'm not going to. But we'll see. We'll see if after these treatments at the doctor, if I feel better, if I feel like I can do it. A long time away, but all right now. I can't see myself doing any. A third of the way down with this tutu. Nice, I lay down the cow ribbon and go from there. I lay down the cow ribbon and I gotta sew the chin. I don't know if you can, to be honest with you. That's hot. That's blistering heat. I take it back. I know I can't do it during that time. There's no way. There's not enough water for me in the world. Not enough water in the world. That and my patience runs thin when I'm, and you have to have patience to do a craft fair that deal out with people. Hold that thought for a second. Hey Shar, can you text me what ribbons you have available and how much? If it's a good price, I may buy all of them, to be honest with you. Okay. For all of them, everything you've got, you know, maybe not 7/8, but the cow in 7/8, and maybe pink, but hang on. out of almond. Hey, Michelle. Kayla. Are you in Hawaii? Thank you, Michelle, for the thumbs up reminder. Are you still in Hawaii? Oh, you're so sweet, Kayla. I hope you're enjoying yourself. I knew it wouldn't go as fast as normal. There we go. Knew something was up with it. Right, 2/3 of the way done. There it is. So, Kayla, what have you done so far? Have you done anything really cool? Let me go check that machine. Hold on a second. These tutus, I tell you, are out of control. In a good way. I'm thankful for them. Really am. So we are in the Stanley Cup playoffs, right? We made it. We're in first round, and we lost our first game. I'm so sad. So sad. We lost the first game and we're playing like the other Florida team. It was 3-2, so it wasn't like a blowout, but it's still sad. I don't know why my machine sounds like that. I really don't, but I'm fixing to go find out. It was making weird noises earlier and stitching out just fine, but I don't know. Let's go take a looky-loo, shall we? Okay. That makes more sense. That makes a lot more sense. Let's turn on some music, shall we? All right, we got Dave playing. All right, let me write this one out. I don't know what's going on with the music, y'all. I don't know why it's not playing. I don't know what's going on over there. I'm about to not worry about it, though. I need to change some threads out. Now I just have to find now we're like purple. I have to use this one. Goodness gracious. Okay, guys. I know I haven't been on very long, but I really don't feel good. I'm going to go ahead and end the vlog. Thank you for the support, and I'm sorry it was so short. I probably shouldn't have even gone on feeling the way I feel, but I'm starting to feel worse. So thank you for the support. Thank you for the thumbs up. I'm sorry it's so short and it was so blah. But I will talk to you guys later. Thanks so much. Bye, guys.